how gas lighter easily ignite a gas burner?
The gas lighter work on the principle of piezoelectric effect, which is related to conversion of mechanical stresses into electric signal. Inside the gas lighter, a piezoelectric crystal is placed. At one end of a spring, whose other end is connected to a wired hammer inside the cylindrical lighter. When we press the lighter, the hammer gets pushed, heating the piezoelectric crystal and resulting in a high voltage, that is 800 volts. Electric discharge in that small gap between two metallic points placed at the lighting end. The air present in this small gap get ionized and offer the path for the electric discharge. This discharge is a spark that ignites the combustible gas of the gas burner.